try to pass the stools really low key, but this time we do real high. Yeah, we're sitting now. We're getting acoustical like this bitch. Even though sitting is the new smoking. You guys are doing great for your health right now. A nice stand. But goddamn it, I'll have to sit. I had to build it into the set.
How are you two doing?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I'm good. I'm chilling. Feels like it's going good so far. So.
I think so.
Feeling so good right now. I'm feeling so close to you.
That is close, folks. It's never really that better. Close.
Never better.
We're not holograms. Okay, we're gonna do some songs. Is the plan?
Okay.
Standard stuff here. What do you guys feel? Sometimes you switch this one out. Do you guys feel like... actually, maybe we'll do like a show of hands situation. Sometimes we... Okay, it's between Safe Flight and Neon Stars. Okay, we're gonna do a show of hands. Don't talk at once. When was the last time you were in kindergarten?
Neon Stars!
Okay, hands up for Neon Stars.
Thing that you guys voted on. There's too many voting things happening. We
don't
have a lot of songs. But we don't want anyone to walk away being like, they didn't fucking play this.
There's no voting.
Every time we post on Instagram, we're like, we have the best show. People are like, well, they didn't play fucking, and like, it's like a random song that like we haven't played in like 10 years.
That's not even our song.
We're just trying to please everybody here. They didn't play, the main one that we get is Thinking Out Loud, the Ed Sheeran song, and we're like, we wish we wrote that song.
It's not that song.
We wish we had that kind of money.
Teslas. I drive my mom's old Prius. I can't think about love yet. Alright, this is Neon Stars. We weren't gonna put on our record, and then it was like one of the last nights we were recording, and we were drinking some whiskey, and someone's like, what about Neon Stars? And I was like, I like Neon Stars. And Dev's like, I like Neon Stars too. I was like, what are we doing here, guys? So we hopped in the booth. We clicked the cord. It was like the most ramshackle two-tape recording situation. We're like, maybe it'll be like a bonus track or something. Look at all those fucking hands out there. Don't overthink it. Drink whiskey.
You were constellation, I knew you. kids back then, lying on some broke down car, thinking out loud, dreaming of the neon stars. Thinking out loud, dreaming of the neon stars.
Let's go!
Thank you.